What is up, Cowboy Nation? Dallas Fan 1997 here, guys. Big game today. It's game day. My Dallas Cowboys go to Philadelphia, Pennsylvania to take on the Philadelphia Eagles at Lincoln Financial Field. It is going to be crazy. I'm just telling you. It's a big game for the Dallas Cowboys. It's a big game for the Philadelphia Eagles. The Dallas Cowboys, to me, it's more of a must-win game because they have to win this game, in my opinion, in order to have a chance at winning the NFC East. I just think it's that much of a big game. The Eagles are 7-1. They've looked good over the last couple weeks. The Cowboys are 5-2. Both of these teams need to win, but the Cowboys need to win a lot more than the Eagles do if they want to have a chance at taking the division. Otherwise, the Eagles will probably have a pretty good chance of repeating for the first time since the 2003-04 seasons, which is a long time ago. Keys to the game. Let's start with the offense. The Eagles have a very good front seven. Jalen Carter, Jordan Davis, Fletcher Cox, all those guys, Hassan Reddick, all those guys are very talented players. Very hard to run against them. They're going to be wanting to get pressure on Dak Prescott. So it's going to be the job of the offensive line, first of all, to protect Dak Prescott. They've done a pretty good job of that most of the season. They have struggled the last couple weeks due to injuries and things like that. But they've done a pretty good job. A lot of that has been Dak holding onto the ball. But some of it hasn't. They have struggled sometimes in pass protection. So offensive line needs to protect Dak Prescott, period. Second of all, Dak Prescott needs to protect the football. He's done a pretty good job of that most of the season, but at times when Dak panics in the pocket, he tends to make bad decisions. He throws bad passes, turns into turnovers. We can't have turnovers today against a team like the Philadelphia Eagles because they will capitalize on them. That's why they're 7-1. The Cowboys must protect the football. The Washington Commanders turned over the football one too many times last week at critical moments, and that is why they lost the game. The Cowboys cannot afford to do that today. Dak Prescott must protect the football and must be smart with his decision-making. How do we attack the Eagles? Well, the Eagles, like I said, have a strong front seven, but they are weak in their secondary. The Eagles' secondary has been a problem all season for them. That's the biggest weakness on their football team, is that back end. The Cowboys need to attack the back end. Dak Prescott needs to attack the back end. We're going to have to pass in this game a little bit if we want to beat the Eagles. It's usually opposite of what I say, but they're going to have to pass this game because the Eagles' secondary is their weakness. So I think if we can attack their back end with CeeDee Lamb, Brandon Cooks, Michael Gallup, use Tony Pollard on the screen games and the short passes in the pass game along with Jake Ferguson, and maybe even Kevontae Turpin, which I think we should use him, the Cowboys have a good chance. Third thing, no penalties. Penalties, we did a better job last week. We didn't get a whole lot. But outside of last game, Cowboys have been pretty bad when it's come to penalties this year. We've got to play smart, disciplined football. We cannot give the Eagles any sort of advantage by shooting ourselves in the foot. So the false starts, the illegal procedures, the hands to the face, the dumb things that are going to hold us back on offense, the Cowboys cannot afford to do today. Okay. So the keys on offense in summary, protect the football, offensive line, protect Dak, attack the Eagles secondary, don't get a lot of penalties. That's the key to the game on offense. On defense, this is going to be a tough one. Jalen Hurts hasn't had the greatest season passing, but he still can beat you with the pass sometimes. He's not the greatest, but he can do it because he's got the receivers. But the Cowboys, I actually think, have the secondary to match up. I think Bland can match up with A.J. Brown or Devontae Smith. I think that Gilmore can do it. Cowboys can match up back-end-wise with their receivers, even though their receivers are very good. But the Eagles, they're gonna hit you where it hurts. They're gonna try and run the ball on you with Jalen Hurts and DeAndre Swift. The Cowboys have done a little bit better in run defense the last couple weeks, but again, a lot of these teams outside the Chargers have been playing from behind. So how good are they really? When we had to play the 49ers and they were running at us, we had a hard time stopping it. The number one thing the Cowboys must do is they need to keep Jalen Hurts and DeAndre Swift, aka the running game, in containment. We can't have Jalen Hurts running all over us. We can't have DeAndre Swift weren't running all over us if we want to have a chance in this game. So how do we do that? Well, we got to keep the Eagles in third and long situations. The Cowboys are pretty good at stopping teams when they're in third and long situations. They're not good at stopping teams in third and short situations. And the Eagles are very good at beating teams in third and short situations. We cannot have the Eagles get into a whole lot of third and short situations, because if they are on third and one or fourth and one or fourth and inches, they're going to go for it. They're going to do the tush push, as they call it. And Jalen Hurts is going to get that first down. We cannot allow the Eagles to get into short yardage situations. We've got to make them play from long situations. That's the number one thing. So the run defense needs to be on point today. The second thing, we need to get after Jalen Hurts. We got to force the Philadelphia Eagles to throw the football. We got to force them to play from behind. How do we do that? We need to get pressure. Micah Parsons did a good job last week against the Rams getting pressure. He needs to do it again. That goes along with DeMarcus Lawrence. That goes along with Dorrance Armstrong. Dante Fowler and those guys, they need to get after Jalen Hurts today if they want to have a chance. The third thing is they got to get some turnovers. By getting after Jalen Hurts and trying to force him to throw, he's been throwing a lot of interceptions this year. He's thrown 8, which is surprisingly even more than Dak, who's had a problem with that the last couple of years. We need to force some turnovers. The Cowboys have got to get some turnovers in this game if they want to have a chance. It's going to be tough, because if they're running the football, they're less likely to turn the ball over than if Jalen Hurts is throwing. So we got to get them from playing from behind. We got to stop the run. We got to rush the passer, and we got to get some turnovers on the defensive side of the football. Make Jalen Hurts throw bad passes so we can get some picks. We can get some turnovers. And finally, one of the more important things as well, we also can't have penalties on the defense. The defense, again, did a good job last week, but the last couple games have had problems with lining up offsides. They've had problems with doing stupid things like illegal hands to the face, things like defensive holding. We can't be having penalties like that today, because it'll give the Eagles an advantage and they'll capitalize on it. We did that against the 49ers a couple weeks ago and we got beat. We can't be doing stupid things like that. We can't do face masks. We can't be doing lining up offsides or holding on the defense. Whatever stupid penalties they are, the team has to stay disciplined on the defensive side of the ball. Okay. So in summary, we got to get some turnovers, stop the run game, rush the passer, make the Eagles play from behind, and no critical penalties. We cannot have those today. Now, Cowboy Nation, that's the summary of the game. That's what we need to do in order to have a chance in this game. Now, it's going to be tough. The Cowboys are not playing in Dallas. We're playing in Philly. The Eagles have been pretty good in Philly. The Cowboys have not been very good on the road. We've been good at home, but we've not been good on the road this season. The Cowboys must step up. It's going to be a hostile environment. They're playing at home, home field advantage. That does make a difference. And they are playing against a team that they don't match up well with when it comes to stopping the run, because the Eagles can run it on you. Now, when it comes to their secondary, their receivers, I think we match up well with them. But we don't match up well with the run game part. So we got to focus on stopping the run game. And as for the offense, got to pass on them. We got to attack the weak secondary. Dak has to do a good job of protecting the football while also attacking the weak secondary, like he did last week against the Rams. Dak has to step up today. This game is going to come down to if the defense can stay disciplined and if Dak Prescott can protect the football, along with Mike McCarthy having the right game plan in order to beat the Eagles. So Cowboy Nation, I will come to you guys after the game. I'm just telling you, it's going to be a tough game. Let's see what happens. I'll catch you guys later. Peace.